You have the ball to pay me with a back credit card?
Yeah, what you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna kill you!
Regardless of where I am, if you sit down and have a conversation with an individual or a family, break bread in a sense, we all want the same thing. Safe place to live, good job, and money to raise our family.
If you make the wrong decisions now, those things will not even be an option for you. No one tells you that. No one tells you that if you go to jail and get a felony, there's certain jobs you just can't have. I got friends with felonies, they can't even work in school systems. There's certain places they can't even go because they have a felony.